There was no collusion with Russia. There was no obstruction and none whatsoever. It was a complete and total exoneration.
The president has not been exonerated by the special counsel, yet the attorney general has decided not to go further.
I want to tell you that America is the greatest place on earth.